Hello students, I am your math teacher Kailash Virade. Now student, today we will learn more about the integers. So, integers क्या है? Integers को पढ़ने से पहले हम पहले जान लेते हैं कुछ numbers के बारे में. First में है whole number. Whole number which numbers are start with the zero. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 infinity. मतलब इनका कोई अंत नहीं है. जो number zero से start होते हैं उनको whole number कहा जाता है. Then we talk about the natural number. What is natural number? The numbers start with the one number. Example wise 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 infinity. इनका कोई अंत नहीं है. आपको कोई difference दिख रहा है whole numbers and natural number? Which big difference you seen in these numbers? Obviously zero is difference. Zero is whole number में आया है लेकिन natural number में नहीं आए, क्योंकि because accepting zero others numbers are natural numbers and whole number both. But zero is only number who is only whole number, not the natural numbers. Then हम second में फिर हम information लेंगे integers के बारे में. So what is integers? Collection of the all the positive and negative number including with the zero. हम सबको पता है कि positive number कौन से है. Positive number मतलब 1, 2, 3, 4 इनको हम positive number कहते हैं. And what is the zero? Zero भी हमको पता है. But what about the negative number? Negative number means the numbers which comes with the negative sign. जो negative sign के साथ आते हैं वो number. Example wise -2, -3, -25 these numbers are called the natural numbers. If anyone ask you what is 2, तो 2 is whole number, natural number and integer. If anyone ask you what is 0, 0 is only whole number and the integers. And if anyone ask you what is -2 is only the integers, not whole number and natural number. Understood? Now we go for the next topic.